everybody. It's Casey Crazy.
Oh my.
Since JC Crazy is having trouble showing up, I'm filling in today. JC Crazy should be back tomorrow. Anywho, I'm here with my gay self, and I'm gonna do a food review. How you doing, honey child? That's my Lisa Lisa. So, what I'm gonna be reviewing today is a food item that us gays love. We love ice cream. Well, anyway, I was walking in the village and I see this place. It says Big Gay Ice Cream. I said, whoa!
Oh my God!
Ice cream for gays, that's beautiful. And not only ice cream, but more than just ice cream, it's Big Gay Ice Cream. So.
Oh my God, there's a unicorn on it.
Oh, honey child, you bet there is. You see, I'm going to have Rocky Roadhouse from Big Gay Ice Cream. And if you want to go to Big Gay Ice Cream, what? What? If you want to go to Big Gay Ice Cream, there's 3 locations in Manhattan and 1 in Philadelphia. I know there's 1 at the Seaport, there's 1 in the Village, and there's 1 in Manhattan, and another in Philly. So I decided to get the Rocky Roadhouse. Can you see? What are you doing, honey child? She's fanning the flames over there. Anyway, so can everybody see that at home? It's big and it's gay. And I'm all for anything that's big and gay. That's like the best of both worlds. So, pop the top. And my big gay self is gonna have some big gay ice cream. Oh, good. It has one of these safety tops. That way, if you get some kind of maniac in the store that likes to lick ice cream, well,
I think that's new. They weren't doing that before.
What?
That's new. They weren't doing it before.
Who?
Big gay ice cream. It used to just be, you could just rip the top off and it would just...
Listen, honey child, it's all under control. I know what I'm doing here. I'm explaining to the people that... that the safety measures on the big gay ice cream.
It wasn't there before.
I heard you, honey child.
Okay.
Everybody heard you. This is the Rocky Roadhouse. It's big, gay, and chocolate. Hooga! Okay. There's nothing better than big gay chocolate. But they have other flavors too. 31 flavors ain't got nothing on big ice cream. Isn't that right, Happy Chad?
Yeah.
Okay. So we're going to try the Rocky Roadhouse. There's several other flavors. Go to Big Gay Ice Cream. What? Huh? What?
Go to Big Gay Ice Cream.
Oh, I'm sorry.
.com.
I'm in a tizzy. What? I'm in a gay tizzy. What?
BigGayIceCream.com.
Oh, yeah. Go to BigGayIceCream.com. I believe that's the website.
Yes.
That's what Lisa says it is. So we're all going to believe her.
Well, you could look on there. You could just look on there. It should say it.
Look, no offense, honey chat, but these letters are so small.
Okay.
You need a magnifying glass and Mr. Magoo glasses to read them.
Okay, well, I'll assume it's that then.
Okay. So I'm going to take my first bite of Big A ice cream.
Wow, that's a big cut.
Don't you wish you were big and gay right now? I bet you do. This is delicious. Let me tell you. Get a bunch of your girlfriends together. And shop and get a bunch of these to bring back to your home. Then you can have one big gay party.
What are you swatting?
I don't know. I thought I saw something.
It was just the confetti.
I see dots.
Confetti was falling down.
Would you like to try some?
No, I'm good. I'll have...
I'm sorry. I forgot. You're allergic. You have one bite of this. You'll be big dead dead. Ow! 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 I think I just tasted a marshmallow. Wow. So, just stop by the store that has the big gay unicorn licking the rainbow. And that'll be a signal that you're near Big Gay Ice Cream. What?
Yeah, they can just Google big gay ice cream.
This is a high chap. I'm enjoying it so much right now.
You're seeing spots?
I don't give a shit about this stupid show. I just want to enjoy my big gay ice cream in peace.
Are you going to dance around?
I'm out of that. What?
Is it so good you can dance?
It's delicious.
Oh.
Mmm. So, to wrap things up.
How is it?
Oh. What?
How is it?
It's so good! I'm a dizzy! Oh, Rocky Road House. Hmm. You've heard of Rocky Road ice cream, but let me tell you.
I like that.
Big gay ice cream takes this flavor to an all new level. So I'm going to take my big gay self and enjoy the rest of my big gay ice cream. Don't forget, 3 locations in Manhattan and 1 in Philadelphia. You can have all of the gay ice cream you want. What?
And they can go to the website.
And do what, honey chap?
Oh, and they can find, like, where if it's in their local store.
Mmm. What she said. So, thanks a lot for joining me. I may fill in another time here and there.
I hope so.
Jay-Z Craze is a lazy bastard. All he has to do is get up and come out of the room and come in here. It's like 10 feet away. But I guess he can't manage that. It's too difficult for him. But I'm sure he'll be dragging his ass all the way in here soon. Okay? So thanks for joining me. This has been Gazy Crazy!
I love it.